Welcome, Trans Friends. I hope you guys are ready for another review, because here we go. This is a video review of Transformers Age of Extinction, movie advanced from the Japan Takara Tami. Decepticon? Well, sort of. Stinger. And before I get on with the review, I have a few things to say about, well, this mode. Okay. Okay, well, since I got that out of the way, now time for the more professional way to show this off. And as you can see here, Stinger is a Camaro. And to be honest, it's supposed not to be a Camaro. But, all in all, it does look cool, just for what it is. Paint apps here, not on the back, front, whatever, top. Some paint apps could have been there, but all in all, it is a very cool looking car. And, right. So before I get on with the transformation of Decepticon Stinger, let's take a closer look at the instruction. Alrighty. For most of the Japan figures out there, most instructions come in this plastic sheet, which I will take off, toss it off to the side, and here is the instruction. Open it up, and there, as you can see, is a very small, compact, everything in one, on both sides. This side, pretty much all in Japanese. So, I don't speak Japanese, right, so. There is Stinger, and just like any other Transformer, start from step 1 through step number 12. And there is the Camaro. On the flip side, the Camaro mode. Again, starting from step 1, step 2, through step 5, through step 8, and lastly through step 12. And there, as you can see, is the features and gimmicks of the figure. So, that there was the instruction. So, without further ado, let's get on with the transformation. Transform. And here is Decepticon Stinger in his robot mode. And I tell you this, besides the vehicle mode, this is how it's supposed to look like. Even though the vehicle mode could have been a different molding shell like this here, it's alright. And it is very cool. The gimmick here for the sliding visor, you can clean that up, and there you can see it's Bumblebee's green eyes. But as a collector, I recommend keeping that down more movie accurate. The other gimmick, as you saw on the instruction sheet, is that you flip this around and there you go. So in the movie, it was all like this nanobots or whatever the crap was called. Transformium, right. I forgot to mention that it comes with two accessories, and some people think these were ninja stars. Well, they're partially right. The star, yes, you can see a star, but they're not ninja stars. In reality, Bumblebee used it as a shield. Well, sadly, there's no peg there, so. But they can fit on the back. And in the show, there was like double or something like that. Would have been nice if Hasbro could have done something like this, but you know, there are other fans out there that does an excellent job making custom and stuff like that. So, if there you go. And for Steam's posability. And his posability is fairly decent. A few parts that won't pose, but hey, this figure is excellent for what it is. And that was the review of Transformers Age of Extinction, Movie Advance, Takara Tommy, Japan, Decepticon Deluxe Stinger. Hope you enjoyed this review. More reviews will be coming soon by me, RichformO4. You guys, have a terrific day. I've been transformed.